When you are initiating the 100 years of your prestigious institution, Usmania University of Hyderabad. 100 years ago, on this day, a visionary, Mir Usman Khan, the last Nizam of Hyderabad, had a vision, had a dream to establish an institution, university in Hyderabad, which will be of world standard. Since then, 100 years have passed. And these 100 years, from 1917 to 2017, world saw many momentous changes, including the momentous change in your own state. The international world has witnessed. Remember the year 1970, when the First World War was in its peak and declining to be concluded in 1980. Thereafter another war within 20 years of Versailles Agreement, which drew the final conclusion of the First World War. In other words, in the first 50 years of the last century, foreign rule and the new dawn began. India began its twist to its destiny and that movement is also going on. I am not here to repeat the history of 100 years. Many of you are fully aware of it, and particularly an esteemed institution of which you have the privilege, dear students, to be the students' institution being your alma mater. On this occasion, I would like to have a few reflections on the objectives of our education system, of institutions of our higher learning, particularly the universities. Many years ago, when in 1956 the University Grants Commission was established, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the Prime Minister of India at that time, made an observation and outlined the objective of an university. University